Hi, my name is Mas Watanabe. This is your gymnastics minute. Today, I would like to show you a small drill that you can fix the straightness of the roundoff. I have a girl here over the tape, and she is doing the step into roundoff punch. Now, as you see, they are using this tape to try to go over the line straight. Now, while they are doing this drill, I would like to, them to emphasize a few technical areas. First thing is make sure the body goes down straight to the line. All right, the second part is I want them to put both hands over the tape. Straight over the tape. Then the last part is the difficult one. If first, as you kick over, your body should start turning a quarter on the first shoulders. And second half, when you come down to the tape, your body should turn also the quarter then. So you would have quarter turn, and snap down. Okay, do it again. Okay, again please. Now, if you emphasize those three areas, you should be able to fix this straightness of the roundoff. Now let's add a little bit of speed to it. When they do the jump hurdle, the step roundoff, then generally, you see more mistakes because when you add the speed, your mistakes magnify. So, easy to recognize it. Okay, very good. Actually, they did really well, but a mistake could be magnified and you can recognize it very quickly.
I'm Mas Watanabe. This is your Gymnastic Minute.